So I am officially 3 days out from my first fair competition. Today is Wednesday night. It's about 6:45, and I'm competing this Saturday at 6:30, I think the show is. So I'm really excited about it. I have kept it quite quiet because the past couple times that I've wanted to do a competition, it was just really bad timing. So this time it is going down and I am more than ready. I'm really anxious to get on the stage in my suit with the like hair and makeup and all that. So I'm really looking forward to it actually. I'm not even that scared. I think I'll get really scared Friday night, like, oh my God, I'm gonna be on stage alone. I'm waiting for his dad to get home and then I'm gonna go work out, and training back today and then doing cardio. I will definitely be doing cardio the next 2 days though. So yeah, on top of that, I'm not feeling too great. I really feel like I'm coming down with a cold. I'm in the kitchen making tea right now, so hopefully that'll help. I'm not as lean as I would like to be for the stage, but I have been prepping for about 10 weeks now and it's do it or do it. All I'm really focused on is getting on that stage and giving them a show, what they paid to come see. So I'm not even worried about awards, who's bigger than me, who's leaner than me. You know, this is such a big deal for me. I'm such an introverted person and I'm so shy. I hate the spotlight, and this is a big, big thing for me to just like put myself out there in a bikini after having a kid, you know, all eyes on me. What else do I want? You guys, I'll probably be uploading this either to my vlog channel, or I will upload it on my main channel and then direct it to my vlog channel, because I'm gonna start doing more fitness related videos, and depending on how this stuff goes, I may do more competitions. I don't know, we'll see. So I think that's everything. I'm gonna drink my tea. I'm going to make my last three meals. I still have three meals to eat today, and then I'm gonna, in between all that, I still have to get my workout in, so I will catch up with you guys later.
Hey guys! So, I'm trying to like see the reflection of this. Please excuse my messy table behind me. I just woke up and I don't know if you guys can tell, but I have my tan on. It's just one coat of pro tan. I'm going to be doing my second coat in about 10 minutes. I just ate breakfast. I had egg whites, oatmeal. Still feel like crap. I woke up, I don't feel as bad as I did yesterday, and I think eating has given me a little bit of energy. I still feel sicky in my throat, like my throat is still pretty sore, and I have like a little nasal action going on, but hopefully I'll be able to just recover. I'm not doing anything today. I'm not even gonna go run any errands. I'm really drinking a lot of fluids, flushing all this crap out of my body, and eating my meals, and I still have to get the energy to work out later tonight. So I still have one more lifting session, two more days of cardio, and I'm just praying I can make it through. Tomorrow I have everything. I have to get my makeup, I have to go get my suit fixed, I have to pose, I have to get all of my bag ready for the show Friday, I have to prep all my meals, I still have to do one more cardio session on Friday. What else? There's so much. I have to get my pedicure. I just have so many things. And I'm not going to spill all my secrets just because I have a coach and it wouldn't be fair to him for me to give you guys every little, you know, secret that he gives me to get ready for the stage. So I will give you the most that I can give you, things that I have done on my own without him that I've learned that are, that's been helping me throughout this, and things that I'm going to bring for my, what I pack for my show. So I'm probably not going to vlog today. Sorry, I haven't been making eye contact because I'm watching my little pot cook water. boil water. Anyways, okay, I'm going to go. Morning. So it is about 9:45 here. I've been up since 8 because I couldn't sleep last night. 8, I did my third coat of my tan. I'm going to let that set for about 6 hours. And about noon, 1 o'clock, I'm going to do my final bronze tan, which is like a darker mousse. It's called Bikini Bronze. I'm using all pro tan products, so I'll probably do like a blog review on it or a video review because I really, really like the product. Like, I'm so happy with how my tan turned out. It's just like perfect. Anyways, so I've had my protein shake today. I have my egg whites and oatmeal already ate. And for my next meals, I'm just doing tilapia and carrots. I'm doing 1 gallon of water today, which is like so weird because all this week I've been really dreading having to do the 2 gallons, and it's like, ugh, I have to drink 2 gallons of water today. And I mean, I would get it done, but it was like, ugh, I didn't want to. I'd like push it to the last minute and drink it all before bedtime. And then of course I'm up all night peeing, but today, like,
it's like my body knows that I can't have any water, so it's just like dry, like give it to me. And now I'm just staring at my bottles, just like drooling. So my boyfriend is at work right now, so when he gets back at around noon is when we're gonna do my last tanning. I don't know if I'm supposed to have my hair and makeup done before, because there's a check-in at 4 and then there's a meeting at 5:30, and then the show doesn't start until like 6:30 p.m. I have to get my son ready. I'm gonna drop him off at my mom's house, and then she's actually gonna bring him with me, because having him there from like 4 to 6 with just his dad might get, makes me anxious, because I know like I want to be there to tend to him. So she's gonna bring him.
This is Mel eating chips and drinking tea on the way to my show.
And I can't have none of it. I had carrots and tilapia.
Because it's not fair.
Welcome to the grind. That's my life. But you only learn that when you start losing something.
This is my little station. Everyone's getting ready. Here I am. I should put something in my hand, but just waiting for it. Oh, I gotta put this on.
All right, we're gonna have you turn one more time. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. And quarter turn to your right. All right, JoAnn, we're gonna have you exit the stage, and we're gonna bring you back for your